Because tomorrow morning is even going to be colder in some areas, especially in valley locations. You know, in our mountains, we're still going to have some wind to deal with tonight. It won't be quite as cold there. This is our Malibu cam, and in Malibu Hills, they had a 41-mile-per-hour wind gust early today. You can see hazy sunshine lingering out there. Again, tonight, we could have a little bit of wind to deal with in areas. Let's show you what else is going on. Peak wind gusts at Van Nuys this morning, 31 miles per hour. Malibu Canyon hit 37 miles per hour. So, too, did New Pass in Saugus, about a 34 mile per hour gust. We're watching those winds come down in areas, but not the Ventura and Los Angeles County mountains, and also the Santa Clarita Valley is under a wind advisory. They are under it until 6 p.m., but this will be until noon Tuesday for the Ventura and Los Angeles County mountains, where we could have gusts as high as 50 miles per hour, impacting the 5 and 14 freeways in particular. So again, if you're going to be in a high profile vehicle, just keep both hands on the wheel and certainly pull over if you have to. 61 right now at Carson, 60 degrees San Pedro, 63 at Long Beach, 60 in the downtown area. And although we've rebounded today, clear skies tonight will mean frost in some areas tonight of our valleys for San Bernardino and Riverside County and also into Ventura County. And that, of course, means bring in your plants, bring in your animals, make sure everyone around you is going to be able to stay warm tonight. Maybe check on your elderly friends and relatives, make sure their heat's working. It's going to be a cold one across the board thanks to this cold air pushing in behind the system that brought us a little bit of shower activity over the weekend. High pressure pushing in behind that. And once the winds shift around this high, we'll be warming to near normal levels. We'll also be watching this area of low pressure over the Pacific Northwest. That'll be our next chances for a few showers into the weekend, along with some cooler temperatures at that time. Now, you can check out your forecast in the Ontario Daily Bulletin every day. 66 degrees and sunshine for tomorrow. Check out these overnight lows tonight. 30s and 40s, generally speaking. 17, though, in Lancaster. 16 in Apple Valley, 40s to the south, and 38 degrees at Riverside tomorrow. Rebounding into the 60s. Big Barrel hit about 48 degrees with 66 degrees Ontario. And we're looking at 67 in Pasadena over the next 5 days. Here's what you can expect. 70 degrees by Wednesday into Thursday. Sunshine along the way. But by the time Saturday rolls around, again, that new system rolling in with a 20% chance of showers at that time. Lena, back to you.